Let me show you something very similar to that, which we start getting into apps here. This is called CoWriter. And on our phones these days, we see that predictive text. But really, I think they took that from the disabled community, from these kids with reading and writing issues. This CoWriter has been around, I believe, for about 25 or 30 years, a really long time. It just used to be a computer program that students could use where it would predict what they wanted to say. If I wanted to say, it is a beautiful day, it starts predicting what we're saying.
Beautiful.
B-U-T, and then you can see that it starts predicting there. Day. So it's saying the word as I type it to give me that auditory feedback when I add a period. It says the full sentence. And this is so students can go in and check to make sure that their work is right. Not that great so far, right? We can do this in any of our phones these days. Where this comes in really powerful, I'll show you two features of this before we move on. Phonetic spelling is incredible with this. So if I wanted to say,
I love
elephants, right? Let's see, elephant. So it does a great job, like Word or any of the other spell checkers would never predict elephant from what I typed out there. The student, if they have those basic spelling and reading skills, they can start seeing
elephants.
What's on the page there.
I love elephants.
And start predicting what they want to say. And it does a really, really great job with that phonetic spelling. One thing that we can do is add a specific dictionary. So let's say we had a student or an individual that wanted to do a report on George Washington. We can add this to a dictionary. Right now it's going out and scouring a couple websites that the program is telling it to go look for. Maybe it's Wikipedia, I'm not sure what they are. It scours certain ones so it's not pulling in any information that may be inappropriate for students. But what we can do is now it's starting to leverage things that have to do with George Washington. So if I type a P, normally we may get, you can see please, PR, I thought it would start predicting president. Let's try George Washington. George, and we'll spell it interesting here.
George Washington.
Was.
A.
President. Typically it will start predicting, here we go. So as you can see over there, it starts adding a whole bunch of great information that makes it a lot easier for the student.
Of the United States.
Or that individual.
George Washington was a president of the United States.
So we can customize that for the student, whatever they're writing a report on. If we do dinosaurs, then it's starting to help them build words from the dinosaur vocabulary that's built in there. CoWriter is a really, really great app. It's $19 for the iPad. Last I checked, it wasn't available on the Android device, but that may have changed. But a really, really great app that so many students are using right now. And then again, it does have the microphone button here that if the individual and the teacher didn't care, they could just hit the microphone, start talking into it, and typing out all that they wanted to say. So really, really great app. Those are the basic features of that. And then we can create a whole bunch of different documents. And then at that point, there's a lot of options. We can email it. You can send it off to Dropbox, Twitter, any programs that we have installed in here, Facebook, it might export it out to Facebook.